You were the passenger on the elevator at Dr. Sam into the very first the Twilight Zone.
Don't say stuff like that. Me.
No, I don't want to talk about it.
When Stormy died long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and had a nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you.
No! They're evil!